Just rolled out of bed, huh?
I just realized I was muted and I was talking to you guys.
Ooh, Courtney, you got some static going on.
No, no.
Good to go now. Ready up, Amy.
Yeah, I slept so hard that my neck's hurting.
Violent ghost.
What map is this? Oh, the campground.
Oh man, it's foggy too.
Where are you? Where are you?
What level is this?
Holy crap.
Mark, is this nightmare?
Pro patient.
Okay.
Got the bone, and it's, I don't know what it is.
Where are you? Where are you? How are you? Are you here?
This yellow tent over here was open.
About to turn the power on.
Did somebody touch this red tent over here?
Give me a sign. By the bar.
Yeah.
On my way.
Yeah,
level 2.
Yeah,
man. Wake up, fingers.
You see, I got two on your fingers. Where are they at?
On top of this cooler.
Oh, I can't see. That sucks.
I don't see it.
Oh! It just moved it!
Oh,
it's moving all around this little box here.
Yeah, it is.
So you got spirit pop? You got fingers.
Yeah, that sucks. Can't see the fingers. Joel, give me your purple flashlight.
Oh, it's level 3 now. It's going up. Oh,
well.
Oh, poop.
Yeah. What?
Was that a hunt or what was that?
The fingers for me are floating under the table.
Oh, it threw my book.
Wait, is professional the one where you only get too close?
No, that's on nightmare.
It's touching everything.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, boop.
Okay, because it can either be a phantom or a poltergeist. So we need ghost ride or dog.
I'm trying to pick this.
Down on a little bit.
Never mind.
I'm coming with Dot.
Give me a sign.
Hey, he just pulled this tent door up and I need my wife back.
Uh oh.
Yeah, one down there to the right.
No fingers.
Where are you? Where are you? Are you? How old are you? How old are you?
Oh, did it move?
It must have. I'm not getting spirit box anymore.
I ain't got any micro bar either.
Give me a sign. Show yourself. Give us a sign.
It probably moved up that way. Where Joel said it opened the tent.
Did you get the EMF ready?
No.
I got it.
Where are you? Give me a sign. Give me a sign. A sign.
We just
I'm scared.
Like a level 10 activity. Oh, I got motion sense, but I don't know which one.
Oh, I heard a tent open.
That was me. What are you doing, Caesar?
Who's in last one? I don't
He got him.
I ran him. Yeah, we'll see.
Where was... He said he ran into it at the yellow tent.
I thought I was dead there for sure.
Surely not.
Oh, our sanity is destroyed.
Yep. Time for pills.
We're not really getting no sound at the start here.
Maybe it went back to the stupid thing where it was at.
I think I heard it throwing stuff over here.
It's hunting, I think.
It got me, ran into a barn.
I can see you dying over there. Well, Courtney, this ain't going very good. So it's down here somewhere?
Yeah, I think it went back to its original location. I don't know. I'm not getting on.
Where is it coming from?
I think it's coming from its first place.
I'm trying to look at dots. I have dots set up at both locations and cameras on them both. Oh, I don't have the camera on the other dot trap.
I'm gonna go put up the other two sound sensors.
I'm gonna try smudging.
It just set both motion sensors off.
That was probably aiming.
Oh.
Okay, toss the much inside the yellow tent and it didn't get it.
No. Central path, we're getting sound. And at the entrance. I'm gonna go put this other one up.
Can you cut off the light, flashlight that's there?
Anything on the sound?
I'm getting it.
At the entrance.
Well, pretty much got the whole map covered.
It's doing some activity. Central path. So what's the central path?
You can change the channel?
Yeah, that's the inside of the house back there. And that's the second floor of the house. I think it's probably ghost riding. Do you need a lighter, or did you get one?
Yeah, lighter.
I'm gonna take some crucifixes.
One of us. Okay.